to all my killers and my $100 billers. To emo kids that got too many fears. He held the register open while he counted her change. I was next in line, which meant I was invisible. From where I stood, I could see that the till was full. He didn't look the type to play superhero, so I stepped forth and paid for my cigarettes. Crept out the store's front door to chase a little breath. Bangles in my head, shake the song off. Another manic Monday night, it's gonna be a long war. A car pulled up, a fixed up cutlass. A woman and a child climbed out and left it running. They went inside of the deli, placed an order with the extra $1.50 bottled water, cause the daughter's picky. When they came out, mommy gave me a glance that said, man can love an angel, but he's gotta take the chance. Already knew the deal, I lit one up and walked. So they got back in their Oldsmobile, built it up and took off. Thug love on the corner by the Walgreens, looking at me like I'm just another square saltine. As I get closer, I notice they showing each other sketches out of their notebooks, reminding me of my old roots. I walk past with a nod and a reminisce. Swear to God, hip hop and comic books was my genesis. Respect the life and the fashions of the children. It's the only culture I've got, exactly what we've been building. All of a sudden, I'm in front of some man. No, he's a youngin', but he's got a gun in his hand. He looks 15, he looks frantic. No, he looks afraid. Immediately apprehensive till I heard him say, do you want this? It's not mine. I promise, I found it on my block in between a couple garages. Didn't want to leave it for a child to stumble over. I don't even know how to hold it. It was a 38, the poor man's machete. Held it in my hand, thinking, damn man, it's heavier than expected. Wedged it behind my belt buckle, knowing that it's evil. Even thought that I could smell trouble. The extra strength felt weak, but over there on the corner, so what I needed and proceeded to cross the street. Put the heat in a mailbox to lose it. Figured that the post office knows what's best to do with it. Mosey down the road, thinking about the old. I used to roam this zone through 2 feet of snow. Right here, this used to be a record shop. I've gotten love, I've gotten drunk, I've gotten beat up in that parking lot. I've had my Lake Street pride for 3 decades. These alleyways and these street lights have seen my best days. Before I was a germ, learning how to misbehave all the way to the grave. Southside is my resting place. Took a ride on Lindale, I'm getting near, but then the road became empty and the people disappeared. The clouds ran away, opened up the sky, and one by one I watched every constellation die. And there I was frozen, standing in my backyard, face to face, eye to eye, staring at the last star. I should have known, walked all the way home to find that you wasn't here. I was still all alone. No matter where I am, no matter what I do, I'm always coming back home to you. They can leave me for dead, they can take away my truth. I'm always coming back home to you. Through the lies and the sins that ride the wind that blew, I'm always coming back home to you. As sure as the life in the garden that you grew, I'm always coming back home to you. No matter where I am, no matter what I do, I'm always coming back home to you. If only I had known what you already knew, I'm always coming back home to you. From the heaven I've had to the hell I've been through, I'm always coming back home to you.